peace and harmony. And I'm here at a cat orphanage with a 9-year-old kitty named Sierra, who's very sad about losing her home, and she hasn't been here. This has been going on for quite some time, so we have some crystals in her cage. There's some color therapy going on, some orange to help her appetite. And here are her crystals right here. There's even some more in here from another volunteer, which I love. And I'm just going to give her some Reiki and see what she feels about it. I just love that she's sitting right here on the edge, interested in it. When cats in particular squint their eyes closed, that means they're relaxing, which means that she's really taking in the Reiki. And the beautiful thing about Reiki is that once you are attuned to the energy, you can just simply pet an animal and make it they get the way through that way. I'm just going to sit here for a while, but I'll go ahead and sign off. And this is Allie and Sierra with Manifested Harmony.